there next door to Sorrento's, right? Brandon and his mom, Mike died a few years. He was a friend of mine. They were Sorrento's. Next door, Brandon opened up this little kind of a coffee pastry shop next door to Sorrento's.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they have his coffee and it's too bad. You know, it's like in the thing like that.
It's like 70.
Something I never heard of, but there's.
I think I've seen that. It's like a Stone Mountain coffee or it's got a logo.
I can't remember.
Green Mountain.
Green Mountain.
Green Mountain.
Yeah. Anyway, they have scones, and I always make fun of this guy at work with his wife and me. So I was doing.
I say Green Mountain,
we
have scones.
We got a little bakery up there on Swampers Creek Road.
Oh, right next to Sorrento. I saw scones in there.
There's a new bakery on Swampers Creek Road that I've been there a year ago, too. Give me one of the long-term names on Swampers Creek Road right across the
front. Yeah.